Okay, we're gonna jump back on to Act 5. I had a long day, I just got done with Apex. Had some good matches. So I'm just trying to unwind and chill out. I didn't get to play any Diablo today, it's already 10:54, so I'm way past my bedtime. But I wanted to jump in. So let's start Act 5. I was having a lot of fun on this build, it was coming out pretty nicely. Immolation still needs some work. It's not perfect. The siege must be stopped. It's certainly do some damage. Hell's probably gonna be a pain, so again we're gonna want ice freezing arrow by that time. I think we should be fine. Just Act 4 and I'm not going to be so we can always stay the same.
It's locked.
Faster run walk charms yet until we hit level 27. So it's gonna be slow running until then. Seems pretty simple so far, you know, just laying firewall down.
Oops, did I do that?
Level 33 for our bow. Probably not gonna have anything better until then. I mean, we could use our level 31 bow, but still not from the levels.
Thank you.
faster. As you can see, that's a hell of a lot faster than your speed. I'll check the percentage in a second. 112%, so we want 40% from boots, and the rest in 3% small charms. Again, you can get them from cows or trading. This will just make it easier. And you don't have to do it this way. I mean, most people are going to play online anyways. This is just if you're solo and you can't control without skill trees. Just makes it a big difference. We got a lot of content to run through. Some of you focus on the speed builds like this. Alright, back to mindless killing and relaxing.
Fabled home of the ancients.
Hello.
Okay, I'm not sure how level 3 is going to pan out, but this is like the most ideal waypoint you could ever have for level 3. If it's this quick to the throne room, players 8 games on Bale will be very nice.
world stone.
My brothers will not have died in vain.
Good afternoon.
Okay, that completes Act 5. With her, it doesn't... I don't know if I can do Player's 8. I can do Player's 8 Shank, I'm pretty sure. Let me end this video and see how it goes. Be right back.